The Eucharist Lewis SDA Primary School joined the schools across the island in celebrating Mathematics Month in November. The school planned a full calendar of activities throughout the month, all designed to ignite a passion for mathematics among students and to help them better understand the world around them in mathematical terms, equipping them with essential skills that they can apply in their everyday lives, such as in determining how long a trip will take or how much change they should receive when making a purchase.
November is Math Month, and this is something that is practiced, recognized in all schools throughout the island. But here at Eucharist SDA Primary School, Math Month is not just about numbers for us. It's about recognizing, you know, the role of math in understanding the beauty and order of the world around us. And that is, you know, as part of our faith-based approach to learning.
The principal outlined some of the activities which the school has held and plans to host in observance of Mathematics Month.
What we started with was Crazy Socks Day. That's to begin Math Month. There, on that day, the students had their crazy socks, you know, and they had inscriptions on the socks with post-it tape and all of that. You know, we had on Wednesday we had a treasure hunt. So the students were out there searching, you know, for clues to get the treasures. And when they got the treasures, it's not just about getting the treasures, they had problems to solve. And if they were not able to solve the problems, you know, they would have to pass it on to someone else.
The plan is to continue to build on the excitement created around mathematics in November throughout the school year and helping children strengthen their ability to think logically, develop critical thinking, reasoning, problem-solving abilities, and apply the mathematical concepts to everyday life.
We have our sneakers. I am there with my sneakers. And the kids are ready. The students are ready to march. This is in an effort to inspire them to see math not just as a subject, but as a tool, you know, to understand the wonders of the world, you know, and then to, you know, appreciate the values of discipline and perseverance as we, you know, move along in our faith-based learning.
Other activities planned for the month include a math career day, a math general quiz, Bible math quizzes, and a math costume day. For the DBS News World, Manasseh Stanislaus reporting.